After that, I continued to follow the line. Along the way, there were a few statues, a toilet, and even a scuba diving robot. But soon enough, I came across the second car of the day.